Oh, you're just showing off now, toying with the wind. It must be quite boring if you go out on a still day.
It is very boring.
I've seen 3D pilots torque rolling and hovering in front of themselves,
but
this is
that. No chance.
This is a new thing on me. It's really, really cool. So you're just like high alpha into the wind, aren't you?
Just pull back the rotors and it's just like a brake.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I'm coming for a landing. Landing.
Brilliant. Love that. Great demo. So people are going to be asking me, where can they buy one of these?
This is going in RCM&E, this one.
RCM&E? Free plan?
It'll be a free plan, yeah. A couple of my mates have built them and they've been testing them at the moment, so I'm just building the second.
And so the control surface, you've got a little electric motor at the front,
running a
prop.
Yeah.
No power to the main blades.
No, it's all freewheeling. Left and right.
Oh, okay, left and right.
Just set up in an elevon mix.
I gotcha. Yeah, and then rudder at the back.
Yeah, I was using a lot of rudder, as you could see.
Yeah, of course.
You don't want to bank them too far.
But it's a totally different style of flying.
Completely, right? Completely.
And challenging, with it?
It was, yeah, to start with, being a fixed wing pilot, so.
Brilliant, thank you very much for that.
No problem.
Enjoyed it. Ha ha ha.